Hi, my name is Ravi Sudhanshu. Today I am going to show you a very interesting product and global fintech test in Mumbai. This is UPI ATM made by NPCI, powered by NCR Corporation. How this will work, let's try it out. So you just have to click on UPI cardless cash button. Instead of swiping your debit card, you can simply scan the QR code that will be displayed on this screen. So I am going to withdraw 500 rupees and now QR code is already here. I will open supported UPI app. So Bheem is the official UPI app that I am using here. Once the app is open, you have to click on scan button and you can select the desired bank account. I am using Bank of Baroda and just click on confirm. It's also displaying that I am going to withdraw the cash. So it's not a P2P or P2M transaction. I am not going to show you my PIN. And now when the transaction is done successfully using your bank account, you'll get a confirmation message. And let's see if this ATM works or not. Okay, so the transaction is getting processed now. Let's see if I get 500 ka note or 100 rupees ka 5 note. Jaldi se paise aa jao. Okay, hamare paise aa chuke hain. Wow, we have 5 bahut acche acche kadak note of 100 rupees. So this is very interesting development. I really hope that the adoption will be picked up more in further cities. Thank you.